Now, and the Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you will notice that the smoke is not visible while the engines are an afterburner. Formation 180 degrees into the upright position, completing the 1/2 Cuban 8. As the Diamond accelerates in descent, they acquire the necessary airspeed for their next maneuver. Push forward on the stick as they perform the opposing knife-edge pass. Once again, this time to demonstrate the inverted flight capabilities of these FA-18s. Approaching inverter two, inverted rolls. The Diamond Dirty Clean Flat Pass. Keep the darkness, maybe ending me. If I'm coming suddenly, will I ever get to see the ending to my story? Show me what it's for. Make me understand. He'll execute a 7.5G afterburner turn and excellent. Showcasing the hardest low-speed climb capability.